tough, but I think we have a lot of new players with a lot of talent, and we have a really bright future ahead of us. So.
It's been tough, but honestly, at the end of it, it's not that bad once you get it over with.
Water breaks and things of that nature. Some other things is just the regimen. You have 2-a-days as well as a pool workout, so they definitely have to adjust to the amount of times they're working out. Recovery is just the biggest thing, whether you're injured or not, coming in, stretching, icing, or heating before practice, all of those little things make a difference in recovery to get ready for the next day.
Resting.
Day off. My sister play in Charlotte, and then my older sister had a birthday this week, so we had a cookout.
Getting to know everyone, it's not the running.
This heat, yo.